this exercise is a supine cervical retraction with flexion. Lay down on a firm surface. Draw your lips and nose inward towards the table. Keep them pressed down as you lift the crown of your head up enough to give yourself a strong double chin. Slowly let your neck back down and then slowly bring the nose up toward the ceiling again.